Nowhere Boys. Season 1, Episode 1. What are you doing? It's Pol Pot. It's fruit, right? It's for Itchy Crutch. Whoosh. That doesn't sound good. You should get moving. Come on now, Thunder. Kill a storm. Run. Faster, nerd. Faster. Strums heavy called. Plays rapid fire chords. Water, fire, earth and air. Water, fire, earth and air. Water, fire, earth and air. Elements that we don't share. Walk upon this earth again. Walk upon this earth again. Walk upon this earth again. Knocking at the door. Felix, cut it out. Hey, Oski. Want to hear my brand new song? Sure, Felix, get your father. Get your father. Dad, we need to go. I'm fine, Mum. Really, you want to go to school? He says it's fine, but the thermometer says differently. Have you got the car keys? Where did you leave them? I don't know. That's why I'm asking you. Here they are. You need to make your own lunch and pack the dishwasher too. Do you sign my permission form? What form? Great song. Ken, can you call Dr. Atkin? Can you forward my mum's signature? Or we could just not go. It's compulsory. Come on, Lane. Forgery is your superpower. I should be using it for pure evil, like identity theft. Not some dumb bushwalk. Be fun. We will hang out together, make cuttings, sites for reservation, about with fellow students. Except it will be nature. I hate nature. Arrange for us to be together, Pen. Thank you. Oh, hey, want to listen to this new song I wrote? Increases volume. Water, fire, earth and air. That's good. It is, isn't it? Sarah, open up. Come on, Sarah. I know you're in there. Come on. You're going to be late for school. You're going to be late for work. You're 3 weeks late with the rent again. Just duck out the back. Not with him at the door. Sarah, I know you're in there. I know you can hear me. Continues banging. I will deal with it. Come on, Sarah, seriously. Don't tell the whole town about my private business. Is that what this is about, Phil? Well, no, Sarah. Why don't you hassle my ex for the chill to put he owes? Go and pay his debts? I could pay mine. The world would be a better place. Yeah, well, you know that I can't get it from Gary. Welcome to my world, Jakey. Have a good one, huh? My dad's a loser. Can I say bye, Sarah? I'm not sick, Nora. No, me. I'm sorry, Mr. Bates. We just don't think it's a good idea. Annie, so many energies. Bush is a bad place. Many poison things sting you. You probably die. Look behind you. Come back, you silly boy. We'll catch your brother. Watch out. You high defensive filter should be before your low pass filter. No, it shouldn't, Dad. Mum and Noma won't let me go on the school excursions. And if I don't go, it would impact my future. Might even get to go into medicine. Tell me, how does a bushwalk relate to medical studies or law? Either one. Team building, team dynamics, working in a team. Come on, Dad. Bear Grylls, Mum. We'll let him go. Oh, man, that drive was crazy. You brothers doing very well. You went through a stop sign, Mum. He's nearly hit a woman with a walking frame. I got her if she didn't go move so fast. Hey, are we still capturing our stunt? Oh, yeah, man. I should get that. Get the camera. Mum, I'm just dedicating it to you. What a suck. I won't miss it for the world. And Sam, we've got a special feast planned for tonight. Lamb roast with barbecue soup? Yeah, sweet. Sam, oh hey, say hello to Mia. Ooh, Mia. See you later, suckers. Hey, hi, Sam. Have a good day. Boy band's here. Ooh, I'm so good looking. Everyone loves me. He's such an airhead. His girlfriend is so far up herself. Butch, both French. Good morning, bushwalkers. Ready to leave your comfort zone? Andy, you can make it. Hand me your permission slip before you get on the bus. Thank you, Andy. Though I don't like the look of those clowns, laughing. He scoffs at the goal. He scores a goal for Berlin. Awesome goal, Jack. You hit the post. Beat it, freak. Oh, sorry. I thought it was in your head. All right. Everyone on the bus. Whoa. After you, Vandy. Bates, favouritism. Jacob, is it? It's sir to you. Permission slip, please. Thank you. Thank you. Sorry. Is that stink of rotten flesh? When's the last time you rejects had a shower? So funny. Yeah. Do you remember that, what day it is? Friday. It's our anniversary. Oh, yeah. Already now? It's almost on, babe. Thank you. Hey, I'm shooting a sponsorship video tomorrow. I'm going to be skating at a 12-stair rail. Hey, come along with cheer. You're going to get, look great, thanks. Oh, listen up. Welcome to year 10 at Science Excursion, which is quite literally a walk in the park. At Berlin Rogers Natural Park, in groups of four, you volunteer at 7K walk and pick up point marked on your map. Expected to identify flora and any really up fauna. Now, in the interest of breaking down social barriers, a little treat for me, I pre-selected the groups, so don't expect to be with any of your friends. She thinks me out. Who? Which lady? Maybe she'd turn us into zombies. Think she'd starve if you didn't eat your brains. Funny. Oh yeah. Okay, year 10s. From groups of four, as I call out your names. Daniel, Alexis, Tammy, Mike, Mia, Trent, Dylan and Ellie. I thought we were together. You must have changed it. Next is Christian, Mel, Michelle, John and Kathy. Join your group, Elaine. I'm not going. Then we have Jake, Sam, and there they are with Andy and Felix. Brains are brawn. Excellent choice, sir. Seriously, sir. You were right in, are you right in the head? No, I'm a teacher, Jake. Hey, bring it, Jude. Which leaves Shelley, McLaney, and Brian? Come on, let's hitchhike back to town. I heard that, Elaine, and no, obviously. Now, one member from each team, come and get a map and compass. You will orientate her. Did you get the map? Got it. At a third market, lunch and refreshment will be provided. As they be there by 1:30, you'll miss out. I expect you will be in the fourth and final marker by 4 p.m. on the dot. No latecomers. Yeah, and that one's supposed to win with those netballers. It's a team building exercise, Jack. It's not a race. It's always a race. Let's do it. Come on. Can't you just go a little faster? I could if I wasn't carrying twice my body weight of food. Wait up. You know, this is half-day stroll, right? Not a five-day trek. My family is just travelling light. What is this? Chicken's feet? Oh, disgusting. Real drinks, liquid squeeze from a camel's stomach. What's wrong with you? What's with the hole? It's a puncher, obviously. In case it gets cold. Poncho? You to death if Trent beats us. Get it. Sure, no poncho. Come on, we can still win. I guess we better humour him. What about recording the flora? Trees and more trees. Equipus proliferate. Yo, you losers. I can't believe he beat us. Fully coach says, when you're going through hell, keep going. That was Winston Churchill. Gotta say, you're gonna go through hell, stop, because you've arrived. Look, Trent, beating us, and he's got real girls on his team. I resent that. You want to win so much? There's a shortcut this way. Good one, Dracklin, let's go. Maybe it's not such a good idea to leave the path. Can I see that map? Just concentrate on keeping up. Shortcut to where? Well, it looked like a shortcut. I'm the map guy. We should have brought the GPS. Nothing. We're officially nowhere. Meaning we're lost. Great. Well done, freak. We're not lost. We're slipping. Is anyone okay? Whoa. Did anyone see my backpack? Or the map? You lost the map. You're the map guy. Totally failed here, there, Jude. Bear Grylls wouldn't find a river. Why? To get nude and get eat a slug? What a way to lead to civilization. My dad reckons that if you point the twelve, then you watch at the sun. No, it's five between a hour hand of 12. But I guess he wasn't wearing a digital. Come on. Kukumain. Echoes. Come on. Flood break. Again? What's wrong with the metabolism? Guys, come on, let's go. Mr. Bates echoes, what time is it? It's 4:08. They'll wait for us, right? Where's your bag, Andy? We've been walking in circles. Does it have any food in it? I could have eaten my own arm. You know your body can't digest its own flesh. I'm joking. Oh, you could send a search party or a helicopter? Hey, we've got to agree on the news. Bear Grylls would light a fire. Any idiot would light a fire. Have you ever been camping? My friend went from Singapore. We don't camp, we shop. Mr. Bates, I'm freezing. Yeah, I couldn't find a poncho right about now. You think we starved to death before we were rescued? Like the rubber team for car crash in the Andes? What rubber team? Just forget what I said that. Said what? It was a girl freezing cold, supplies running low, and what? They ran out of food and they had to eat each other. Alive? The ones that died in the crash. They were cannibals, not zombies. What does human flesh taste like? Shut up. Did they cook it? No, fire. They had to eat it raw, like slush. Sushi was rice. Rice. Oh, my mother makes the best fried rice. Eerie echo. What was that? Thunder. Hey, guys, heard of that story? The giant panther living in this forest? It's totally a myth, dude. Heavy rainfall. Man, rain. I like the rain. Come on. How about some music, too? Let's cheer us up. Drilling guitar solo. I'm recording water, fire, earth and air. Water, fire, earth and air. Water, fire, earth and air. Elements that we all share. Water, wash away your sins away. Earth guide us to a place. Wind brings it with its fear. Flames of fire we must face. Walk upon this earth again. 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 That was supposed to be cheerful, great. What are you doing? It's a pawpaw. It's a fruit, right? It's for itchy crutch. Whoosh. It doesn't sound good. We should get moving. Come on. Run. Get closer. Faster, no, faster. This way. Whoa. Don't attack us. Hang on. You're taking me, aren't you? No, we're lost and we're starving. Haven't been chased by nature. Well, there's nothing there now. Oh, no, help yourself. It's like a tornado was chasing us. Oh, that's... Now, that is unusual. It makes no sense whatever. Not everything out here is easily explained. Hey, what about us? I was literally starving to death. Do you know what literally means? It means your selfish guts. Sorry, dudes, not to worry. The hemorrhoids have plenty more. Where did you find that solar panel? Find the solar panels? Oh, I discovered them from a dump. Awesome. Can you tell us how to get to Bahrain? But it's still, I can take you there. Thanks, Roland. And from now on, be careful aboard, boys. Thanks, Roland. This thing was chasing us. It was weird. You're not wrong. Dreamtime stories. All that evil spirits in the bush. That's superstition, not science. Science doesn't explain everything, Andy. And superstition does. Stop it, you two. Not much of reception. Where's the cameras and newspapers? Oh, reception. None. Have you played? The guy's got any? Must be out of credit. Does any other disappearance of miraculous appearance seem like a bit of a non-event to you? Normal for me. Weird for me. Well, yeah, my mum would be freaking out. So I'm out of here. You've got to have a good life, losers. No, we can't separate. We had a classic male bonding experience. Brief man hug. No way. See you in school then. I'll never see you or you. I don't know you or you. Either you could talk to me. Either you talk to me, I'll crush you. Well, I need food. See your brain like a dude. Goth dude. I thought you were bonded. On the other upside, you didn't resort to communism. See ya. Bye, guys. For sport on TV. Whoa. A crowd goes crazy. Returns for the world. Keep it down, really? Is that all we have to say? I'm back. Back from where? Yeah. So we can smell. What if? Hey, Oakers. Oakski. How did you go to the doctor's? What doctor? Dr. Seuss. What do you think? What are you talking about? Mum was pretty sure you were sick. Me? What's your problem? You can stand. Yeah? I can walk too. One step, two steps. Oscar, what happened? How do you know my name? Who are you? Stay away from me, all right?